Oklahoma lawmakers are as close as they've ever been to banning texting and driving. A committee is sending a plan to the Oklahoma State House, and Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal is live at the Capitol tonight. Naveen, it's still a long way from becoming law.
That's right, Jessica. Now, but you know what? A third time is a charm, and the bill passed 9-7 in the Public Safety Committee today. And with texting and driving killing so many lives across the country each year, this is a big victory for many.
And texting's become such a cultural phenomenon that particularly this new generation coming forward have grown up on texting.
But it's the consequence of texting behind the wheel that has Representative Danny Morgan fighting for stricter laws. Today, his proposed bill to stop texting while driving passed in the Public Safety Committee, a victory 3 years in the making.
It would also go so far as to say you couldn't use a cell phone for any purpose, talking, texting, you could not use a cell phone in a school zone.
The law will also put a restriction on anyone under the age of 18 from using a cell phone for any purpose while they're driving, something that came too late for Johnny Mack and Jean Brown of Wellman, Texas. The couple lost their 17-year-old daughter, Alex, a year and a half ago after she crashed her truck while texting and driving.
When she lost control of the vehicle, threw her around in the cab, threw her out, and then the pickup rolled over on her. She was still alive when I found her. We called 911.
Nationwide, 30 states and Washington, D.C. ban all drivers from texting behind the wheel. 8 states, including Oklahoma, forbid teens from texting.
Meaning is Oklahoma is number 2 in per capita of the number of people who text, which was just a great surprise to me, which tells me that probably they're doing it behind the wheel of the automobile. And if we're sending that many texts, somebody's going to get hurt.
Now, the bill isn't out of the woods yet. It needs to be approved by the House and the Senate before it can land on the governor's desk for a signature. Live at the state capitol, Naveen Dhaliwal, Eyewitness News 5.